you love them enough to handle them with care when they're mishandling you? Do you love them enough to be merciful and understanding when they're accusing you and not even caring what your issue is? That's when you rise above. That's when you're walking in the Spirit, because everything you're doing is founded on how you love someone. Love is the base, baby. Love is the common denominator to all of God's commandments. Love. Love God, love self, love others like self. That's the bottom line. And that should dictate your behavior. That should dictate your communication skills. If you don't know how to say excuse me, if you don't know how to say I'm sorry, write it down. Hand a piece of note, whatever, but reconcile all differences. You do not have to live out your life in an explosive manner. You do not have to have hand grenades in one hand and bazookas in your back pocket. You don't have to have knives in your vest pocket. You don't have to have guns in your pocketbook. You have to use the weapons of warfare. The greatest weapon is love, baby. The greatest weapon is love. We always talk about spiritual warfare. Satan, I bind you, I rebuke you in the name of Jesus. Jesus, the weapon. Read the word. Thou shalt not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceedeth out of the mouth of God. Weapon, word. Right? So we know how to fling the weapons, some of us. And praise is another weapon. Praise you, Lord, confounds the enemy. Praise, the weapon. But we forget the greatest weapon of all is love. Love.